Hello, I have you tonight, and the magic number is 19B0038. Today, I want to present you about the diversity and other myths of Pokemon in Kampung Kesen Haji Hussein in Kampung Kesen Ayurekan Cerunganya. Pokemon Go is a mobile application game released by company Niantic on July 2016. Pokemon Go utilizes geographic data to create an augmented reality and enable players to search for cash and train Pokemon characters. This study has done using the Pokemon Go apps. For the diversity, diversity is a center focus on ecology and evolutionary study that considers the variation in species that are present in the community. There are two sites in the study area. Site A is Kampung Kesen Haji Hussein and Site B is Kampung Kesen Ayurekan. Both sites have different geography, as you can see in figure. Site A is the football field, while for Site B is at the village resident area. Metallurgy. There are four metallurgy in this study. First, the application of Pokemon Go was downloaded and account was registered. Second, the study required to walk at least 2 km and each area the same length if it was equal to 1 km distance. So, it means 1 km for side A and 1 km for side B. Third is, the Pokemon Go were captured using the Pokeball. Fourth is, every Pokemon species cost was recorded according to each species and total individual for the analysis data. And for the data analysis, to obtain the result, the sampling effort was calculated based on the distance and the date of the site. The capture rate of the site was calculated by using the formula that the total number of individual of each site divided by sampling effort. And also, to determine the area that has the most diversity of Pokemon, Shelley Index and Simpson Index were calculated by using the formula below. Shelley Index is H and Simpson Index is D. Result. As we can see the result, the third individual for site A is 35 and site B is 22. So, we can compare that site A is higher total individual compared to site B. And also, the total species is 90 and site B is 16. We can see also the Simpson Index and Shannon Index. Shannon Index for site A is higher than site B, which is 2.7806 and site B is 2.6892. Behind the table, we can see the cute Pokemon species. The Pokemon species name is Eevee. This Eevee is the Pokemon species that have the high relative abundance inside A. Based on the result, we can say that site A has the highest shiny index, which is 2.7806 compared to site B, which is 2.6892, where both sides have a slightly different value, which is only 0.0167. The particular reason for the sea system in site A has a more species and greater awareness compared to site B. This is because the diversity of community increase as a shining index increase. It means diversity increase with increasing species richness. This diversity of Pokemon will also affect by several factors such as geographic, environmental, and biological factor. In the site A, there were infield and also a road surrounded by bush area that made the higher capture rate of Pokemon compared to the site B because the site B were at relay residence and roadside area. Thus, Based on this study, it can be concluded that site A has a higher diversity and abundance of Pokemon compared to the site B. That's all from me. Thank you.